nice Saturday weekend in Singapore, and I'm right here at the market. To show you today that in Singapore we have wet markets with meat and also in very nice air conditioned chillers. Well, not air conditioned, but chillers, if you get what I mean. So yes, we have a wet market tradition here in Singapore. But you can see that the hawkers now cannot put their meats out into the open. But all have to put it in the air. That makes the meat much fresher and safer. It's not like what you see in those scary movies in China, where the meats and all the raw stuff are put out in the open and it's so scary. But over here, right here in Singapore, we do it the cool way, where we keep the meats cool, cool. Awesome, right? Yes. That's how we do it. Ciao, ciao.